This is BBC One, and now it's time for tonight's main feature film, The Crusades.
Not bad, Jablonski, not bad. But your lance was hanging too wide on the offense. Pull that kind of stunt in the Holy Land and you'll be coming back in a body bag. When I was in Jerusalem back in 34...
Oh, come on, Coach, we heard all that stuff before. The class of 59 is gonna open a can of whoop-ass on those Arabs, huh?
Yes. All I'm saying is when we ship out
When? He said when, guys, not if. You mean we're gone?
Shipping out in the Kentucky 0400. Seems for some reason they picked you guys to bring back the Holy Grail.
Brittany, I looks like we're shipping out. Maybe you should forget about me.
I hate you, Buttersburg.
I'm scared, Al.
Hey, don't fret, Sandra. Before you know it, we'll be sitting out on the porch of that little potato farm in Iowa. Just the two of us.
Just the three of us?
What? You mean? Hey, guys! I'm gonna be a daddy!
I say, more tea, Saladin.
Rather, shall we drink it from the Holy Grail?
Sir?
What is it, Sergeant?
We've arrested another load of those infidels, sir. Shall I bring them in?
Kill the women and children. Bring in the men.
Ah, to be sure, Saladin. You can kill our families, but you'll never kill the crack.
Silence! Who can possibly save you here?
Did someone call for us?
Oh no! The Knights of the 42nd Horseborn!
Jablonski, no!
Oh, I guess Coach was right. Guess I left my lance hanging. Tell Sandra that Al Jr. will have to look after that Iowa potato farm alone.
Say, Lannin,
you English bastard!
Shabbat Hirschberg! You'll never get the Grail past my guards!
Oh, yeah? Lafayette! Go along!
Okay, guys, saddle up. Job done. Time to go home.
I guess there's one guy who can't go home.